I think the big thing is that I can come out and be satisfied that we've talked to America, rural America particularly, and asked for their help, and I know how rural America is going to respond. I think the response is going to be tremendous.